Hello again. Jeff Koyen is the president and chief executive of the US arm of 360 Blockchain. Good to talk to you, Jeff. Tell us, what is blockchain technology?
Well, blockchain technology is essentially the underlying technology of Bitcoin, which we've all heard about in the last, certainly in the last few weeks. It's distributed ledger technology. It essentially removes the centralized server for record keeping and database organization.
And you have made some big investments in that recently. Explain why.
We think blockchain will be the defining technology of the next decade, much in the same way that the internet and the web revolutionized pretty much every part of society in the 90s into the turn of the century. That's where blockchain is heading, and we think it's going to upend countless industries, and there are a lot of investment opportunities to be found.
I take it that's why you've signed this non-binding letter of intent that I've been told about to acquire 60% of Silicon Valley-based SV Crytolab, as well as a joint venture with NOS Blockchain. Explain the rationale behind that.
Well, the Silicon Valley Crytolab is our first announcement and first acquisition. It's a step into cryptocurrency mining, which is sort of the bread and butter of cryptocurrencies, and it's how the blockchain functions. It's a collaborated network of computers working together to perform the computational functions to keep this going. And that's really where the money is made in cryptocurrency. So that's our first step into that realm of things. And then the other investments we're making are distributed across different industries.
So presumably that's exactly how you monetize it for 360 Blockchain.
Well, that's one way. The blockchain itself, that's getting into just cryptocurrency. But blockchain itself has been decoupled from Bitcoin, and it is being used in the healthcare industry, in finance, in real estate, really as a new way of organizing back office functions. And there are, you know, as many business models as you can imagine in deploying that kind of technology.
Tell us more about the Pressland deal.
Pressland is a very exciting one. It's something I was involved in personally. It was launched 2 years ago as an open source media directory to build transparency in the media. And we saw a perfect opportunity to put it onto the blockchain because it was already open source, in that the same way Wikipedia is a crowdsourced platform, so is Pressland. And by putting it on the blockchain, it's a natural fit to make it more of a collaborative platform moving forward for media transparency.
What should investors be doing right now, Jeff? Should they be wording up on blockchain and cryptocurrencies and really making themselves aware of how far-reaching these changes in the future that you speak of will be?
Absolutely. This is the time to get educated. If you want to be in the game 10 years from now, if you're a forward-thinking investor and technology appeals to you, this is the time to really understand what blockchain is. You don't have to understand the nuts and bolts in the same way that you didn't need to understand really how the internet functions on a technical level, but you really should understand what it's capable of and what industries are going to be first to adopt it.
And why should investors be looking at 360 Blockchain?
We're in early, and we fully believe in this. I'm a big believer in blockchain. I'm very bullish on cryptocurrency, and we are aggressively going after the investments that we think are sound and on a long-term timeline.
Jeff Koyen, good to talk to you. Thanks very much indeed.
Thank you very much.